What's standing between the Usos and Big E?
There's no chance.
Everybody knows the Usos fought wars against the New Day. And everybody knows there's one person who deserves to fight for the WWE Championship, and that's Kofi Kingston. He already earned our respect. He's earned respect from every single superstar in that locker room. He's earned respect from them. So with that being said, your New Day, good luck, Goose, because we forfeit.
Wow! That is a class move, a class act move from the SmackDown Tag Team Champions.
A remarkable turn of events. Big E and Xavier Woods, I don't think they can believe it, but at the same time, there's hope, guys. There is hope for the New Day, hope for Kofi Kingston.
Sometimes you got to assess a situation and do what's right, and that was right.
And the WWE champion, Daniel Bryan,